What's up, Foundation Nation? It is Nicholas Carl out here at Brazos East, about to do a practice round for the Waco Annual Charity Open. It's about the furthest I can throw, so that's good. Nope, too much. Oh, never mind, it came out. Oh, it's way too high. That's why I don't want to be right here on my shot. Hannah Paul. Short. Go. Oh, that feels awful. All right, I'm content with that. Oh, that's way short. That's way right, too. Circle two. That's gone. Please come back. Please come back. I can get over there, right? Oops. I went OB twice on this hole laying it up. Once in the water and then once on the left. I don't think I need more than that, but at the same time, that kind of sucks. I don't think I can justify that being that much better. So, I don't know. Dude, I thought that was like past it. I feel a lot better with that. That's why I don't like the middle. No, drop. All right, so that went nowhere. Drop, drop, drop. Oh my gosh. Thought headwinds lifted. None of those lifted. That would suck. Whoop. I thought I was about to do it two in a row. Thank you. Oh, it flipped. Circle two. I'll make the putt for you. Oh, that's way too straight. All right, here's what I would actually throw. Be a raptor, please. Today. That's awful. No. That one's even worse. Just stand still, nuke. Still circle two. About to hopefully hit the basket and donate to charity. Oh, that didn't flip at all. All right. Get up. Too tight? Oh, that's wide. Don't. Got it. Nope. This spot sucks. No, it didn't flip. That'll probably go right into the water. Dumb. I actually thought I could do it. Got it. Fifth time's a charm. Whoa. Get up. No putt over there. Nope. All right, I need to not try to hyzer flip something there. Go. Yep. Oh, too wide. Wide. I thought that was money. That's putting, but it's not good. How? That's why I hate flicking zones. I'm so bad at it. Up. I don't get how you do it. Oh. Yep. Bad. Thought that was good. That's what I worked in at Memorial, was step putting. Dang it. That's the perfect shot to bogey. I slipped and it worked. Low. Right in the middle though. Oh, pulled it. Go. Oh, good gosh, Nick. I don't know why I keep throwing so low. Good Lord. That's it. That was the best tree in the world. Oh, that was gonna be the actual good one. Thought that one was actually good. Yeet. Got it. Oh. Oh. Park. That did not deserve to work. I feel like that's money. It's a par four. I feel like that's just too wide. No, that's too stable. In the fairway though. Have to be better than me, Paul. They're here for how fire my flicks are. It's actually money. What's that? What'd you say? Why do you gotta be like this, man?
Wait, why are they removing the walls on hole one?
Money. As it goes in. Dang it, then actually not go in. Go. Dang it.
Oh, is that the guy that I just saw?
No. I want that high too. Go.
Are you shredding this practice round?
No. That's going to work perfectly. Until I go OB. That's going in. Oh. Dang it, don't do that one. Now I'm gonna panic and not make it. I birdied it, okay? He didn't record it, but I birdied it. See the one putter in the basket? That's the birdie.
At the end of the day, you still get a W.
But that was a harder game, winning by 30.
What are you talking about? talking about? What are you talking about? You can't have a course that doesn't have par.
Oh my gosh. Putt feels so bad. Why? Oh.
Have the new system, like all the bits and stuff onto the greens, to where they can make
their. There it is.
So they can talk about that. They can talk about the adjustment.
That's all I want. No? It was right on the edge. I was just curious where I start my meter. The softest jump putt ever. Oh, I thought that was even better. We'll be right back.